Hello everyone. So today I want show you next my project where I will use some Mona envelope. So watch video when I open happy mails from Mona. On that video I will say that I will have I have many different envelope from Mona, and somehow I want to use this envelope. So on previous video I show you some book what I will made from envelope. On this video I want show you this project, and this is mini photo album. I never made any photo album, so decided make create, and this is just recycle project. So this project have two part. Mini album and box, envelope box. So this envelope box I made actually from Mona. To create this box, envelope box, I used Mona envelope. So this box I decorate here on flap to write what exactly photo here is. Decorate like this, use Velcro, hope you will see Velcro craft paper, and here another envelope from Mona, and here is three photo mats what Mona sent me. So it's come here. And I don't decorate this part because it's possible to write something here. So here exactly album I used, I found some times ago cake cardstock too. So I glue this cardstock together and create base from album. I used different collection paper, die cutting. Here you will see stickers, punch flower and with brats. So here envelope, paper from Mona. To create this envelope I will use small manila, coin envelope stamp, tag to write. Here is possible to glue some photo or put some photo, tag to write something, and this card, Tim Holtz card, to write something. Here is glue to photo. Here I used, this is envelope to put some photo or somehow, and here is possible to glue photo, here is possible to write. Flips open, photo mats, coin envelope, tag, die cutting tag actually, glue photo, flip, glue photo. Here is belly band, and here is once again two Mona photo mats, craft paper, some fussy cutting, this card to write. Glue photo, here is flip from photo mats, here is Mona sent me sometimes ago this die cutting, so I use it like some belly bands here and just stickers, and here is to glue some photo, and here is glue photo or some write something here, glue photo, and here is die cutting corner and photo mats black and my stamping label to write what photo is. And this is my two-part two-part photo album, my actually first photo album. I think it's first photo album because I don't remember that I will make some another photo album. So this is short photo, short video about my next recycle project. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.